Yay! Things are working and stuff. Excellent. Okay, so I'm gonna play this. We're gonna see how this goes. What is happening? Terry, what are you doing to my hair here, buddy? What is that? That was weird. Okay. So I'm headed for a small island that was recently discovered called Tumblecube Island. Also, I love this music. It's fantastic. Okay? There are traces of a civilization that used to exist on this island, and there could be a lot of precious loot to be discovered. I love loot. I love being a pirate. In a legal way, not in an illegal way. My goal is to thoroughly explore Tumble Cube Island and uncover its awesome loot. I'll be arriving at Tumble Cube Island shortly. I can't wait to see what treasures await me. Cool. Sounds good to me. I just realized that's not. There we go. Let's make it actually full screen. Pokemon Quest! I'm hoping nothing like pops up that is like, here's all your private information. Tap to start. Oh look, it's stuff. I look like, ooh. Oh, they're cute Pokemon! Oh, they're so adorable. Oh my god. I love it. This is so cute. I love when things make beep pops. Beep beep boop beep beep beep. My Moby IV or I4, depending on if those are Roman numerals or not. The drone manufactured by Silphco I brought here to detect loot is acting strange. What's wrong, Moby? Oop oop, sad symbol. Well, I guess I have no choice but to restart it. Beep beep, more sad symbols. Reset complete. Please input the owner's name. Maximum number of characters is 12. Well, I always do. Oh, my sad. My music stopped. I always play as Aelia in games. I'm going to continue that. I believe I spelled that right. Aelia, yes. Good morning, Aelia. Here's the news for today. I'm not interested in the news right now, Moby. I'd rather be exploring this island. Would you have a look around for me, please? Understood. Begin scouting Tumble Cube Island. Stand by. I have no recorded data on this island. Guidance will be necessary. Oh, I will guidance the fuck out of you. Oh, Pikachu! Of all the stars, squirrels. Oh, they're so cute. Oh, I got the little Charmander. Why not befriend one of them so it can show us the way? I see. Sounds like a plan. Let's try it out. I don't know who to pick. Oh god, the Charmander's so freaking cute though. But I always pick Charmander as my first person. Oh my god, he's so cutie and cute. Okay, we're picking Charmander. He has 126 attack. You choose Charmander attacking Pokemon that burns up everything with the power of fire. That's my kind of Pokemon. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna say yes. That was fun. I befriended Charmander. Seems our preparations are complete, Aelia. We'll head out and have a look around the island. Yay! So I'm just friends with you now? Oh my god, okay, he's so freaking adorable. Pokemon move toward enemies on their own and attack them. Okay. Like that rat attack? Get it, Charmander! Kill it! Kill it more! Yes! Go, my child. Destroy the world. Pokemon no moves. By tapping the icon for one of your Pokemon moves, you can give it the order to use them. Fire spin those bitches! I'm destroying the landscape. Awesome. I love it. Get him! Fire spin those bitches! Get him, Charmander. Get him. How do I catch other Pokemon? What am I getting? What a weird, what is that? I can't tap it to make it do anything. Get it! Oh. Oh. You're a special Rattata. Why are you so big? Oh my god, you're massive! Why?
Get him! Scratch him to death! Scratch him!
Oh, hell yeah! God, Charmander's so freaking strong. I love it. I got a thing. Stage cleared. Okay, we did a thing apparently. Oh, level two! Okay. I got half of a heart thing. I don't know what any of that means. Attack, okay, power stones. Power stones are important items that can give your Pokemon, you can give to your Pokemon to make them stronger. Okay, as you progress through stages, you'll be able to get strong power stones. So like this one that gives me attack plus 50. Oh, I didn't mean to, okay. I think we can end our expedition now. I need to find a place where I can set up a base camp. Whoever did the music, well done. Looks like I found quite a nice clearing. I'll make this my base. What about that bizarre stone I found earlier? Is there some way I could use it? When Aelia took out the stone, the Pokemon's body started to glow. Charmander. Yeah. Power charms. Pokemon on Tumblecube Island have mysterious charms known as power charms. When you put a power stone into a socket on power charm, it can raise Pokemon's HP or attack. Okay. Where am I putting this? Here. With the Everstone button, you can give a Pokemon an Everstone that'll stop it from evolving. Yay! Okay. Did a thing, apparently. Such pleasant music. Looks like my Pokemon has gotten stronger. Guess it's time to start exploring. Okay. You can start an expedition from the dungeon icon. Wait, what was the icon? The little square, okay. The goal of the game is to find precious loot that lies hidden on the island as you progress on your expeditions. Okay, so let's do this one. Go! Wild Pokemon, get him, Charmander! God, you're so strong. Rawr. Got him. Get him. Get him. Well, that was easy. Killed two Pidgeys. Done. Wild Pokemon! Got him! Murdered. What does this button do? I think I just charged. Oh, maybe it's like a dodge button. Okay. I also have an auto button. What does that do? You just do your thing. You figure it out. You're smart enough. More Pokemon appeared. They're everywhere! It's an infestation. Okay. More! These cans! Get them! I'm supposed to stop doing auto. Ready and go. Okay. Giant Meowth! Murder it! Where are you going? What? No! Crap! Run away! Scratch it! Owie! Owie! Stop it! Stop hurting my baby! Now you're dead. How do you like me now? We got a question mark thing. Okay. Things are going well. Well, I got a heart and square. I got a mighty stone, which is better. Ooh, and a sturdy stone. I'm assuming that's HP. Support stones. Let's call Pout. Okay, didn't get to read that. Found some ingredients it looks like I can cook with. Cook something that should attract some Pokemon. Okay. Interesting. You're all ready to start cooking now. Use the ingredients to find those to cook up some dishes for Pokemon. Okay. When you cook up some food, Pokemon that like that kind of food will come to your base camp. Oh, tell the ingredients, cooking pot. so it's alchemy, where it's making potions. Okay, mushrooms, and mushrooms, and blueberries, and apricorn. Start cooking that. That's not gonna taste very good at all. When your dish has finished cooking, when your dish has finished cooking will depend on how many times you've gone out on expeditions on the island. Okay. If you use PM tickets, which are special items, you can start cooking your dish right away. I don't wanna. Just this time, here's some PM tickets. How do I get PM tickets? Dollars. I gotta use the dollars. I cooked a thing. Mulligan stew a la cube. Ingredients. Whatever ingredients you like. Pokemon, favorite food of some Pokemon on Tumble Cube Island. Which ones? Looked like, I think that was Spearow. Or Pidgey, they sound very similar. That was Rattatap. Rattatap became my buddy! I got a new friend. Well, that's nice. Congratulations, you befriended a new Pokemon. What about you? Pidgey became our buddy too! We gotta have so many friends! This is going so well! Yay! Okay. Oh, they ate all the food. Okay, edit my team. I just drag you over? No, I drag you. Oh, I put you down there. I put you down there. Okay. Now I got a team of three. Let's go, team. Your alpha team. The cookie pot is empty. Why not start cooking the dish? Okay. Let's put some. Auto. Randomly set. Okay, cool. Start cooking. Yay, go. Your dish will finish cooking after you've gone on a few expeditions. Yeah, yeah. Don't forget to start making a new dish before you head out. That's an interesting way to get Pokemon. I find that intriguing. The total of your team members' HP and attack is your team's strength. Oh, how strong are we? Each spot where you can head on, the strength of the enemies will be displayed. This should give you an idea of what your team is. Okay. Oh, okay, I see. Pokemon with the same type bonus. Or the same type as the bonus type. Yes, okay. Makes sense. So I can barely do this one, is what you're telling me. Go, team, go! Aw, look at my little babies go. Get him! Yeah! We're surrounded. You know who can deal with that? Charmander. Murder. Good job, buddy. Now the real question becomes, how do I evolve people? This is really good. Scratch. Yay! Good job, team. You did it. Auto regain health or not? Can't tell. Get him! Scratch him! I don't like being surrounded. I don't appreciate that very much. Ready and go. God, I'm murdering everyone. Music's fantastic. Metapod? What did you do? Harden me to death? That's such a good team for all these bugs. I have a bird and a fire type. Kill the Metapod before he hardens too much. Owie! Since when do you know anything? Stop it! No, murder, die. Die. Ah. Almost too weak to do it, my ass. More like super strong and no one can defeat me. Eat. Awesome. I still don't know what that heart thing does. Oh, it's where I can put another. Oh, I get it. Close range Pokemon and long range Pokemon. At this rate, you might run out of supplies. If you'd like, you can connect to the shop. I see what you're trying to put down, game. You're clever. I don't remember how to do the thing. Nope, that's not that fun. Oh, you're forcing me to do this. Okay, I see. You can obtain things that will help you on your expeditions in Tumblecube Island, blah, blah, blah. You need special items called PM tickets to exchange for certain things at Pokemart. As a service for members, you can receive PM tickets on a regular basis. Oh, well, that's nice of you. PM tickets are precious items. Don't forget to pick them up when you play the game. So every 22 hours. Got it. I'll remember. That's over the basics of expedition. So get out there and find the loot that awaits on Tumblecube Island. Okay. Oh, sweet. I got 100 PM tickets. I'm so rich, guys. So many dollars. Okay. Quests, apparently. Can you see? Ooh, sometimes you can get PM tickets. Like, recharge your battery. No thanks. I haven't done any of these. Oh wait, challenge. There we go. I did this. Close range team. Boom. I got something. You're stuck doing your expedition on Tumblekeep Island. It might be a good idea to try taking on some quests. Okay. Because my team's not going to be strong enough. Is that what you're trying to say? Because I have an amazing team. So I have a heart. So I can put this guy there. Boom. Now you're better. We're gonna put you there, replace that. Okay, so it doesn't cost anything to replace stuff. That's really nice. I want to... I wish there was a way you could switch between Pokemon from that screen, but it doesn't look like there is. You can have a heart and a fist. So we're gonna give you a fist. And I don't have any more hearts. So then we're gonna do the same to Rattata. And give you a fist as well. So at least we have 855. I'm so strong. Good job, team. Base camp. How's my food doing? Still cooking? Got one of two. Would I like to? Sure. Oh. Oh. I got a thing. I got that ball, whatever that was. What was that? I don't know what that was. Oh, look at them. They're so cute. I can't zoom in. Oh, they're so adorable, though. Oh, little flappy wings and little hoppy hops. Charmander's so adorable. He's just like hoppy, hoppy, hop, hop. Okay. I can have decorations? Like, what kind of decorations? Ooh, I want that Pikachu one. I have none. I'm poor, I just got to the island. I'm new here. I'm sorry that I'm not better. So let's do some expeditions, I guess. And we'll do this one, because it's all I can do. Yay, go team, go! First try progressing through the main quests. Are there side quests? I didn't see that.
Murder that Pokemon. They don't faint, they die, and they never come back. Good job, team, you killed those Pokemon. They will die, and there are bones on the ground. No one will have a cure, because they are wild, and no one cares about them. Focus energy!
Scratch him. Nice. Doing great, guys. Focus energy. Scratch him. Now, where do you think you're going, buddy? We're not done with you yet.
Wow, with it.
Focus energy him again.
Get him. Get him.
Who else is left?
You.
Focus energy gust.
Murder them. My children, go. Yes, my babies. Excellent.
Burn those trees down. Apparently I didn't do... Oh, no. Pidgeotto. Focus energy. Gust. I know it's not strong, but it doesn't matter. Fire blast. Or fire spin, whatever that move is. More focus energy. Go team go.
Murder, 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 murder.
Piece of cake. Not a challenge whatsoever. Super easy. Easy as pie.
Ow.
Okay. So we're doing pretty good. I don't know what a lot of that stuff up at the top. I think it's like learning more moves. I got a mighty stone movement speed 15. I got some more of whatever that elephant looking thing is. Oh, it's a random thing. I don't know what that is. Ooh, a boss. Everything seems to be going fine. For now. The farther out you go on the island, the stronger the wild Pokemon get. Okay. You should collect more power stones and befriend more Pokemon to get stronger as you head further out. My food's done! Yum, 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 yum. Pokemon that want to be your buddies will come to your base about every 22 hours. If you encounter a rare Pokemon during the expedition, there's a chance it may come. Like that Growlithe that I saw? That would be really cool. Sure. What did I do? I get a thing. Recharge my battery! But I don't know. Cool, I can keep going then. I was worried I'd have to stop. This is actually kind of fun. I like this. They made it interesting. Give me PM tickets. And then give me... Too long range. I don't know who I have that's long range, but whatever. Alright, who we got? Oh no, it broke! Nope, you're okay. No, you broke. You broken? You're okay? You're broken. Oh no! That's too bad. Broken? Okay, hold on. We can fix this, guys. I swear. All you have to do is close that. Everything's cool. We'll just be like, hey, let's go ahead and go back to connect. I'll come stream to my thingy again. Where did my option go? Where is it? Where is cast? Why is it gone? Go away. Where the crap is the cast button? I will be able to find you. There it is. Cast to chosen one. Connecting. Oh, Claire's about to project. It's happening. Haha, I found it. Okay, let's go back to Pokemon Quest. Fixed it. Everything's fine, guys. You were freaking out for no reason. Bam. Okay, let's see what we made here. I made some soup. Red stew a la cube. A whole lot of red. Favorite food of reddish Pokemon. Who's gonna eat it? The crap is that? Is it Voltorb? It is Voltorb! Ooh, now I have an electric Pokemon. He likes it so much. Oh, he ate the whole thing. Holy crap, man. So hungry. Okay, let's go ahead and put some of this fossil. What if we just put a whole bunch of fossils in here? Start cooking that. Yeah, cook the fossils. You're gonna have a fossil stew. Cool. I'm gonna edit my team real quick. Because I think what I want... Because right now I have two normal Pokemon, one of whom is flying. Rattata does give me focus energy, which is really nice. I can train them, apparently. Ooh, that's a tough call. Why is Rattata stronger than Pidgey? Pidgey has more health. Okay, let's replace Pidgey with Voltorb. Because now I have an electric Pokemon, so that should be slightly better. Oh, I wanted to see what that training button did. Go back, Voltorb. And we'll put a... Oh, I don't have a Heartstone. Boo, what's that button do? Taunt. Cool. Thundershock. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Why can't I do that from there? That's weird. I couldn't train you! Why can I train... Why can I train someone else? Oh, is it only under edit team? Are those different buttons? I don't like that. By training your Pokemon, you can increase their experience or change the moves they know. Sweet. You'll need the help of supporting Pokemon. My headphones are stuck on my leg. You'll need the help of a supporting Pokemon to train one of your Pokemon. Okay. You'll have to say goodbye to the supporting Pokemon once the training is over. What? Why? Wait. What? No. All the babies are there! No! 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 Don't get rid of our friends! What do you want? Why do you have a little exclamation point next to you? Oh, because I can make you stronger. Yes! You shall be the hero you were always meant to be, Charmander. Can I change your name? I can! We're gonna leave it for now. But that's good to know. I like it. Okay. So let's go kick some bitch ass here. Ooh, I don't quite have enough to kill that boss. Can I like go back and level up Voltorb? Because I would appreciate that. Can I go back to here? Yeah! Let's do this. Power Charms! The charms that Pokemon have. Okay, that was the end of that. Expedition start! I think one of Voltorb's moves is Taunt. Like, that's gonna help us out a lot. Thundershock those bitches! Yeah! Good job, Voltorb. Mar! Charmander! Oh, I got a thing. I don't know what that was. Thundershock! Boom! Oh my god. Dead. More Pokemon appeared. Scratch him! Thundershock! Murdered. I got some more mushrooms. Focus energy. Scratch! Oh, he died. More Pokemon appear! They're everywhere, guys! Focus energy, fire! Yeah, kill the trees, get the things. More Pokemon appear. Thundershock! Get him! Get it, get it, get him! Why are you so strong? Oh, Charmander, why are you so weak? Ah, you need more HP, buddy. Dang it, I just used Thundershock. Die, somebody. Good job. Taking him out, Voltorb. Oh, I didn't mean to use Thundershock. Voltorb hasn't taken any damage. Ooh, an Abra. That's cool. Get him! Taunt. Focus energy. Maybe taunting isn't the best thing because you don't have the HP. Get him, fire spin. Oh god, your teleport is so good. Thundershock him. Kill him, guys! Get him! You can do it! Yes! Haha! That's how we do. I got eight plunger things and other things. Ultra leveled up. Oh, I can do another heart? No, I need
something else.
Boo. At least it's level 4 now, instead of level 2. Ooh, yes, I did get a 30 stone. Awesome. Don't forget to set your power stones. Yeah, I'm on it. It's got 2 of 2. Rattata's got... Yeah, we need to put some on you, buddy. put... No, I can't put that. We're gonna make you sturdier. God, you have so much... How do you have so much HP? What in the... What? That's just bizarre. Strongly disagree, buddy. Your other one's a heart, right? Yeah. Yeah, it's a heart. Cool. Okay, so we're doing good. Doing good. Team's going well. Okay. Now we can fight the boss, because we have 901. Ready, go. Leveling up in sockets. The number of sockets for support sounds right. Okay, well, that was the end of that. Radishow, what are you doing, buddy? Get with the rest of the team. There they are, guys. Get them. Yes, my babies. Destroy. Become the evildoers that you were always meant to do. Or be. Get him. He's got an acorn. Thunder shock him. That did not do very much damage. Focus energy. Oh my god, so many Spearow. Don't piss off the Spearow. Jesus. Get him, guys. You can do it. Thunder shock. I'm not taking that much damage. Holy crap. Get the Doduo. Oh, that range sucks. I did not know that when I did that move. Get him! Okay, you at least got him. God, Fire Spin does so much damage. Oh, missed. More Pokemon! Yeah, it's just Meow. No biggie. You can handle Meow, guys. Yes! Go team go! Get the Rattata! You can take them all. Wow! I am too strong! Alright, who's my boss here? Giant Raticate. Alright, Giant Raticate, let's do this! It's time for the final battle! Focus energy. Oh my god, Rattata's almost dead. Holy crap. Rattata, it's okay, buddy. Voltorb, go help. Please don't kill Rattata. No, don't make him faint. Don't. No. Ow! No. No. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. You're fine. You're okay. Yeah. Yeah, everything's... Oh, Rattata died, though. I don't like that. Poop. Oh, he still gets experience? Okay, that's fine. I guess he can faint then. That works for me. Mm-hmm. Pokemon that evolves. Okay. Guess that's the end of that. I discovered the prolific statue. Up to level, it can increase experience. Can get increased experience from expeditions. Okay, cool. When we defeated the boss Pokemon, a statue that looks like a Pokemon was left behind. What in the world could it be? Are those Rattata? This is one of the symbols of the end, the prolific statue. The statue is carved in the shape of three Rattata, a Pokemon that can flourish wherever it is. Perhaps this statue is meant to symbolize prosperity, hence the name prolific. Seems you've explored everything there is to explore in this area. I'll locate the next route, the next area. It may take some time to locate, so in the meantime, I searched the database for information regarding the statue and found this would appear to be something revered in a place called the Chamber of Legends. I like the sound of that. I did it. I'm amazing. I'm so good at this game. I'm the best. I'm the best in the world. Standby, route to new. Oh, I have so many different routes. 1,000? My baby team's not ready for that. Well, I did a quest, though. Receive. I got a reward. I can put a Moonstone beside the house. Wait, what are these? Special item that can increase the performance of a certain move. Okay. Defeat 50. Yeah, I murdered that. So good at it. Give me these Balm Mushrooms. Whatever those are. Okay. something, right? Can't remember. I got the move thing. I have so many power stones and no one to use them on! Ah! How do I... Oh. Move time 5% less. That would actually be super useful on... Nope, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, I can switch from that screen. I saw it. I saw the button. Power charm. Okay. I want this here. Oh no, I want it over here. Yeah. Reduce the amount of wait time for that. Yeah. What is... Oh, yay! Yeah, I want Charmander! Charmander! Okay. I can switch, like, how those different things are set. I can recycle them, that's cool. Awesome. Okay. This game's really fun, guys. I'm enjoying it. It's like a fresh new way of doing the Pokemon games. I like it. I am certainly not strong enough to do that 1100 one. Oh wait, do I have, base camp? Is my soup done? It is done. Ready, go. Gray porridge a la cube. A whole lot of gray. Favorite food of grayish Pokemon. That makes sense. Who's a grayish Pokemon? Oh my god, it's Dwayne! Oh, Dwayne! Oh, yes. Oh my god, yes. Dwayne, I'm so glad you're back, buddy. How do I change your nickname? I need to do that immediately. Edit team. Edit my team, thank you. Oh my god, yes. I need to... Let me change your team, your name. Why won't you let folk at the poke? He's level 9, holy crap. I think we can get rid of Rattata and put Dwayne on the team instead. Give him some power. God, this outpower champ. So freaking... Yes! Dwayne! Yep. Oh god, hero. Amazing. Give me that. Oh, now you're my strongest baby. And I love you. Does that make us strong enough? No. Everyone's still too weak, guys. Ah! Well, we can do the boss fight again. Where? What's that symbol? One side fighting. I don't have any fighting Pokemon, though. Oh, I should have put more sauce. More sauce in the thing! Sure. Yay! I cooked some stuff. I have some more PM tickets. I'm saving those. Because they're gonna be important for something. I don't know what. Cooking recipes. What kind of Pokemon are attracted by cooking dishes? The various dishes that you can cook depending on how you combine the ingredients. Check on the tendencies of Pokemon and the combination of ingredients from the recipe menu. There are some hidden recipes that is especially appealing to certain Pokemon. Mm-hmm. Okay, so there's a lot of recipes. So let's do a blue one then. Maybe get like Poliwag or something? Start cooking. Yes. Okay, now let's do a bass battle. Experience. When all tired out, Pokemon that are all tired. Okay, well, guess I don't get to know about them being tired at all. Oh well. Get them! I was too far away. Tackle! Dwayne, you gotta learn some more moves, buddy. Thundershot! Fire Spin! Oh my god, Destruction. Destruction King. In this the face of Charmander. Burn down the trees! Did you get anything good? No. Tackle him! Oh, good tackle. The Pokemon called for help? What a jerk face. Can't believe he did that. Get him!
Get him, boys.
I see you. Thunder shock him.
Yeah.
Oh, he died real fast. Yeah. Excellent job, guys. Thundershot, Fire Spin, Tackle. Yeah, you can try to Fury Swipe me all you want to. Oh, he was way too far away for that. Nice one. Good job, Charmander. I'm getting so many berries. Time to kill Raticate. Okay, now, let's see if we can do this without someone dying this time. Now that we don't have frickin' Rattata mucking it up for us. Tackle him. Good job, Dwayne. Handling your own over there. Dwayne taking hits like a champ. Get him. Get him. I'm so strong. What do you mean that I'm only like 100 attack above this place? Oh, I got a heart. I got a question mark heart. Excellent. How much experience did everyone get? Kind of not really anything. Okay, well, I guess that's a thing. Sturdy Stone. Plus 85, holy crap. Add that to the team real fast. You need some stones. Voltorb could use some stones though, he's a little weak. He's gonna be real sturdy. 281 HP. Holy crap! Also, I want to put an Everstone. Yes, on Dwayne. Voltorb can evolve. That I'm okay with. Okay, I did another quest. Let's get the little PM tickets from that. Oh, I did a challenge. More PM tickets! Yay! More Peon Tech Ads!
I'm so good at this game!
It's like it's a game for children. No, I'm just an expert. Oh, I should have enough for this now. So we're gonna try. Oh, I have bonus to. Because I have Fire type. Awesome. I can apparently change that. I noticed that. Ooh. Like dark music. Get him! Kill all the plants. Tackle him. Thunder shock. Not really gonna work that great, but that's okay. Murder. What's that Metapod doing over there? I missed him! Burn him! Burninator! That's what I'm naming Charmander. Got him, guys. Good job. Where's the boss? Voltorb, get around that bush. Oh, it's a Gloom.
Gloom, Gloom!
Fire Spin is so good. So good. God, he's so destructive! Burninator! Oh, I got another, HP stone thing. Level 7! Yay! Excellent. Got some more berry things. I can't read your things when they go by that fast. Jeez, guys. Okay, we gotta put the new stone on someone. Flame could use one. What are your stones like right now? 74. Okay, so it's really high. You could use more HP though. Yeah, now I have a lower one. That's okay. You don't need. You've got a lot of HP, buddy. You're doing fine. You're doing fine! Dwayne, chill. Okay. Don't quite have 1200? But we're gonna try it anyway. We'll give it a shot. Playing effects of loot. In the Pokemart, you can check the effects of the statue. Burn the pet. I hit like no one. I hit no one with that either. Come on, guys. Can you get it together? Figure it out. Thunder shot. You keep. What's for? Your distance is terrible, buddy. It's. Ooh, execute. Get him. Fire blast them. Hey. Why can't I Thundershock? Oh no, why can't I tackle? What's going on? Was everyone tired? Is this what it was talking about? Crap. I didn't know that was a thing. Okay, now I can tackle. No, because now I can... I don't know what that was. Oh, maybe I had a status effect on me. Got him. Oh, little birdies. More like netbuds. Happy Thanksgiving. More. Always more. Pokemon just breed like rabbits. Get him. That's how you murder. Murdernator. That's what your name should be. Ah, crap. Okay, well, you're real strong. Oh, I almost killed that execute real fast. Wow. Super weak execute. Kill the Exeggutor! Get him! Get him! Don't let him touch you! Howdy. Yeah! Get him, boys! Yeah! Yes! Destroy! Go, my children! Do your stuff! We got some things. We got three, like, power stones, too. Anyone get a thing? No? No one got a thing? Ooh! Those are some good stuff. Okay, let's edit the team real fast, because wow! Wow! I need to give one to you. Dwayne, because now I've got a better one for you. I'm gonna give you the weaker one because then I wanna change out someone else's. Yeah. And then Voltorb, what do you have on you lately? 87's better than 74. What else we got? We got a better attack for Dwayne. Sweet. And then Burninator, we got 80. Okay. Cool. Good job, team. Time to check on the food! we got? Oh, base camp is what I meant. And ready food. Blue soda a la cube. A whole lot of blue. One was a tentacool. What was the other thing?
A caterpie!
No! Level 14? Oh crap, you're so strong. What about Caterpie? A Caterpie! No, no fanfare for Caterpie. There we go. Oh, I should have a Butterfree. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to do edit team. And then we're gonna switch out Voltorb for Caterpie. And maybe when Caterpie levels up, it'll evolve, because it's supposed to evolve into Metapod at level 7, I believe. So Caterpie's the highest level on the team. That's insane. Oh, why always the heart ones? Sturdy stones are so hard to come by. What does this one do? HP upon recovery? That's cool. Movement speed. I didn't actually look to see it. I'm just looking at the numbers. Okay. Now, how much energy do I have? I have one. So I can do one more expedition. Let's put some food in here. Some honey, I guess? And let's do... Couple apricorns. Nope, that's not what I meant. I meant that. Start cooking. Yes. Ready to cook that she is. 4! Why does it take so long? That sucks. I don't like that at all. Boo! Strong disagree. 1500! I do have enough for this one though. Bonus type grass. Caterpie is bug, so I don't think it counts. Oh, Magikarps. Buddies. Caterpie's move is lunge. That's awesome. I like it. Fire spin! Nope, not yet. Wait for it. Now get him! Barnum! Martinator! Got him! Got him! Tackle and stuff! Lunge! Tackle! Should be doing like auto, but that's okay. I like hitting the buttons! Go get those Slowpoke! Murder! Tackle, lunge! Look at that double team over there. It's Caterpie and Charmander. Lunge is murderous, holy crap. Good job. Goldene. Get him. Get him. And get him. This is hard with a fire type. I just want Caterpie to evolve. To a sexy, sexy Metapod. And then a sexy, sexy Butterfree. You know what I'm talking about. Got him. Got him. Yes. Success. You did it now, we're so good. The music's so great. This little bro, he has so much defense. Crap, my team's dead. Owie. Good job, Caterpie. Owie. Please don't die, guys. I believe in you. Great lunge. Just great A plus lunge. Good job, buddy. That sliver has so much freaking health. I hate that it, like, the fire spin goes into the water. It sucks. Don't die, guys. Hang in there. I should be using Scratch. What am I doing with my life? Scratch! Yes! We did it! We didn't die! Ha 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 ha! So strong. Ooh, I got a thing. Stage cleared! Huh? Huh? Charmander got another heart. Caterpie didn't level up. Dang it! That's okay. Oh, we got some more honey! Time to recover. Minus 10? 10%, that's so good. Oh man. Item detection. It continues on the earth, but Moby's ability to detect items has improved. It will now be temporarily able to find more items. I'll definitely be able to use to find a rare potion with some special effect. Oh cool! Oh sweet! So Moby can now like find stuff. That's super useful. That'll help out a lot. I'm gonna save that because I'm gonna cut it here. So I want to thank everybody for watching and hopefully you had fun. I really like this game. I'm gonna keep playing it in my spare time, probably not for the channel, but thanks everyone for watching and take care of yourselves. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Oh, I can't stop it. I can't.